Prince and Sheba, here we are. Take a deep breath and soak in the richness of this moment. A wedding is a special occasion when a man and a woman publicly proclaim their love and declare their commitment to one another. Things will change, but it is our prayer that your love will never change. I believe that you are on the road to a life full of joy, contentment, and peace.
Sheba ended up being that one person I know I could always rely on at the end of the day. She has been a friend, a confidant, and a sounding board for me. Sheba, you are the best person, sister, friend, and nurse ever, and I want you to know that. And Sheeps, I can truly say that you have found the man for you. Prince, you are Sheba's perfect half who brings a light to her eyes that I've never seen before.
To my bride, you made me the happiest man alive when you said yes. On this beautiful day is the day we are no longer two, we are one sanctified by the body and blood of Jesus. You will not only get a husband, you will get a best friend, a travel buddy, a confidant. This is our life filled with nothing but joy and happiness and warmth and love of God.
I couldn't be any more proud to be your mom. You have been a wonderful and loving example of what it means to be a great son, brother, friend, and now you take two new roles as husband. Sheba, I couldn't be any more happy that Prince chose you to his bride. You both are now entering a new chapter of your life. We will be there to support you through this stage and every stage after. We love you.
I've had the privilege and the honor to know Prince for over 20 years, to serve alongside him in many departments that, quite frankly, don't appreciate us. So, I'd like just to say all the years with Prince have been very interesting, and I'm glad you've been by my side. I'd like you all to join me in wishing the new Mr. and Mrs. Phillip all the health, wealth, happiness in the world. To the bride and groom.
To my soon-to-be hubby. My love for you is indescribable. This will never be enough words, ways, or days to express my love for you. To say I get to marry the man of my dreams, an absolute understatement. You're my whole heart and home. You are the man that I have prayed for, and I am so thankful God brought us together in this most beautiful time. I cannot wait to build our life together and create new memories in this new chapter in our lives.
Sheba, you have the biggest heart. You love with every part of you. You can always bring a smile to someone's face. We waited for this day for a really long time, and you finally found your Prince Charming. Living with Prince the majority of my life, I can say one thing easily to you, Sheba. You will never be bored with him. I remember when Prince first told me about a girl he'd been talking to. About how sweet, selfless, kind-hearted, and how special she is. Seeing how you two are together makes me so happy knowing my brother finally found his happily ever after. I'm feeling better ever since you know me.
I was a lonely soul, but that's the only. For the very first time, Mr. and Miss Prince Phillip.
Woo!